you said you won't be long, took your time. Racing mind, I know there's something wrong, wonder why. Tell me why, tell me why. No one else was you and I. Tell me now, talk it out.
So I've done a lot of wine tasting here in California over the past couple of years, and on this trip we stopped at the Hecker Pass Winery. It is family owned and operated. It's absolutely incredible. Some of the best wine I have ever tasted. They only produce about 2,200 cases a year. The grapes are originally from Italy that came over in the 40s. The family has owned this property since the 1970s. They have no distribution. They literally sell just to their customers privately through delivery, or people just, all the locals just coming to pick up the wine. If you're ever in the Central Coast, you must stop by Hecker Pass. It's incredible. Even if you go-